Okay, and then are we live? I think so.
Yes.
Can we switch it to YouTube? Because I still don't see us live there. Hey guys, welcome! Everybody who is logged on with Facebook, we are just trying to get YouTube going here. Oh, there we go. Oh, we are. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Can we open up the chat again? If you guys can hear us,
thanks for joining.
First, yes, thank you for joining. We really appreciate that. And could you please leave like a little, it's the second, third from the bottom. If you could leave a little comment and let us know, we appreciate you. Oh my gosh. We have been working so hard and this is just... Oh, this is very exciting. So there are going to be a lot of songs that are brand new to you guys. Oh, chats are going. Okay.
We're on. Let's play some music.
Can they hear us?
Oh, yeah.
Woohoo! All right. Some songs you know, some songs are going to be brand new to you, and there might be, possibly, yes, a song brand new from the album that we're going to be playing. So, exciting stuff. But first, we're going to start out with one from an up-and-coming songwriter. She is phenomenal. She's all over TikTok right now. She has my heart because she's such a kind, sweet person. Quick story because it's such a good story. So, the girl that she was babysitting came home super upset because I guess she... Her and her group of friends, they were making fun of like her body or something like that. I'm not telling her. I'm not doing it justice. So she basically wrote this song for the little girl she babysits for to make her, you know, feel better about herself. So this song has my heart. So excited. This is Victoria's Secret by Jax. Somebody would have told me when I was younger that all bodies aren't the same. Photoshop bitty bitty models on magazine covers told me I was overweight. I stopped eating, what a bummer. Can't have carbs in a hot girl summer. If I could go back and tell myself when I was younger, I'd say, hey, no Victoria's Secret. Girl, you wouldn't believe she's an old man who lives in Ohio, making money off of girls like me, cashing in on body issues, selling skin and bones with big boobs. I know Victoria's Secret. She was made up by a dude. Hey, Victoria was made up by a dude. Wish somebody would have told me that thighs of thunder meant normal human thighs. Oh, all the pressure I was under to lose my appetite and fight the cellulite with hunger games like every night. If I can go back and tell myself when I was younger, I'd say, hey dummy, I know Victoria's Secret. Girl, you wouldn't believe she's an old man who lives in Ohio, making money off of girls like me, cashing in on body issues, selling skin and bones with big boobs. I know Victoria's Secret. She was made up by a dude. Yeah, Victoria was made up by a dude. Victoria was made up. I know Victoria's Secret. Girl, you wouldn't believe she's an old man who lives in Ohio, making money off of girls like me, cashing in on body issues, selling skin and bones. obviously there are songs that as a songwriter you wish you had written, and that is definitely one for me. That and Maren Morris's My Church, but this is definitely on my recent list because it's just, it's so, it hits home. Especially, I mean, ladies, am I right? It hits home. While we're, you know, tapping out on some of my favorite songwriters, this little lady has been in my top five for some time. Super adorable, little blonde with little ringlets. She's just absolutely adorable. But more than that, she's a phenomenal songwriter. If any of you are familiar with Cam,
she was new to me. I'm loving her stuff.
Oh, see, right? She wrote a hauntingly beautiful song called Burning House. I had a dream about a burning house. We might throw that in there into the mix because it's just ridiculously beautiful. And I went with one that was a little bit more sassy because I'm feeling sassy. Let's see. I don't think I'm on my right set. Here she is.
I'm switching to the nylon string guitar here just to switch things up for these next two songs.
Yeah, or in case, I don't know if you guys can hear Ryan, but he said we were switching things up with a nylon string guitar, so we're getting fancy in this place. So this is Till There's Nothing Left. Star from the southern sky. I wanna lay down in the dark, take a match right to your heart. I wanna hide with you in the rain, in the eye of a hurricane. I wanna call love what it is, give you everything I got to give. Till there's nothing left, till there's nothing left. Me and you in the backseat, driving me crazy, killing me, baby. Till there's nothing left, till there's nothing left. With the windows up, spinning all my love, praying God don't save me. Till there's nothing left. Keep me locked up in your eyes. Before the song pushes out the night, before whispers in the air, come on and take me without a care. I wanna know what it feels like to disappear into you and never have to say goodbye. I wanna call love what it is, give you everything I got to give. Till there's nothing left, till there's nothing left. With the windows up, spinning all my love, praying God don't see me. Till there's nothing left, till there's nothing left. With the windows up, spinning all my love, praying God don't see me. Till there's nothing left. Don't wanna go yet, Romeo and Juliet, sunrise, feeling like a final sunset. Ooh, baby, driving me crazy. Windows up, praying God don't see me. Don't wanna go yet, Romeo and Juliet, sunrise, feeling like a final sunset. Ooh, baby, driving me crazy. Windows up, praying God don't see me. Till there's nothing left. With the windows up, spinning all my love, praying God don't see me. Till there's nothing left, till there's nothing left. With the windows up, spinning all my love, praying God don't see me. Till there's nothing left. Minor rewrites, but but we got through it. It's fine. Love that song. Love that song. Oh, look, I just wrote a song for you guys. I love that song. Now, oh, if there's anybody from the Baybridge band watching, hi. We miss you guys. We wish we could fit you guys all right here with us. Gene and Bill.
Billies, all the bills.
All the bills. We missed you guys, which is why when we're putting the set list together, I kept hearing this because the one, like when the band is warming up, rewind. I also sing with a fabulous band called the Baybridge Band, and I love them to pieces. Yes, that's how we met. That is so true. That's exactly how we met. And whenever, like, the band is warming up and we're getting ready to sound check, you'll hear some, like, amazing songs just being kind of thrown out there. And this is one of them, Wichita Lineman. And so I would like to dedicate this to you guys.
Drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wire, I can hear you through the wine, and the Wichita Line still on the line. I know I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. If it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. I know I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita Lineman is here on the
still one of my favorites. Oh, we haven't checked the comments yet.
Hello, everybody.
So glad you're working on YouTube. Oh, yay. Oh, thank you for so many copies. Thank you, guys.
We have the youth ministry page of from a youth group in Atlanta. Oh. Our sister works. Mm-hmm.
You guys are the best. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. That's so sweet and encouraging.
Our links right here?
Oh, yes. So, Tonight's show is definitely free for all attendants because we're definitely going live on multiple platforms. So we're going live on YouTube and Facebook at the same time. Hello, modern technology. How fun. If you would like to express your gratitude, we are very willing to accept it. That's so weird to say. I'm not good at this part.
It keeps the music going.
Yes, it definitely is being poured back into what we're trying to do now. So we have the Cash App link, which is tip the Gussie, so TIPDAGUSSIE. And same thing for Venmo, tip the Gussie. And it'll, of course, split between Ryan and I. And can we just more clappies for Ryan, because I'm telling you, his playing is amazing. Thank you so
honored
much.
Honored to be here.
This
anytime
would not be possible without you, so I'm so over the moon right now.
Anything you want to say about the next one? You should go into
Reba McEntire. So, I don't mean to be a chatty Cathy, but I have to tell you about this next one. When you're small and you have a ton of cousins and you finally fight and get the remote, like yours truly, I always flipped immediately to my favorite station, TNN, which definitely shows my age. And one particular day, a video came on that completely, seriously changed the course of my life. I saw Till You Love Me by Reba McEntire. She came on in her sequin gown and her red hair just, I mean, up to glory. It was amazing. But what was even more amazing were the reactions in the crowd. It was just beautiful.
That music video is electric.
It's electric. It's exactly
like,
that.
Reba.
And so, I don't know if she'll ever hear this, but thank you so much, Miss Reba McEntire, for putting me on the course that I'm on now. Love you to pieces.
You know
and
her.
I love this song. Oh, if you know her,
tag her.
But this is Till You Love Me. I sent you roses. I warned you I would do all that I could. Show you the way that I feel. Please don't say I'm wasting my time. I've got nothing but time. So I'll do all that I can to catch that ghost of a chance. The sunlight, the moonlight are beyond my control. There are stars in the heavens that I'll never hold. But if dreams give you power, then I'm strong enough to offer my heart and never give up till you love me. Till you love me. In your eyes, so bright and so blue, and that's when I knew, oh, that you would be mine. If good things come to those who will wait, well, I guess I can wait. That's what I have to do. Oh, it's worth it for you. The sunlight, the moonlight are beyond my control. There are stars in the heavens that I'll never hold. But if dreams give you power, then I'm strong enough to offer my heart and never give up till you love. are beyond my control. There are stars in the heavens that I'll never hold. But if dreams give you power, then I'm strong enough to offer my heart and never give up till you love me. Till you love me. Till you love me. Big ol' heart on that song. I think we're capping out on the mic on there. If could we inch that down a little bit? And tell us if this changes anything dramatically. Guys. Yeah, there we go. Just want to make sure you guys have the best show possible. I have no clue what's next. Oh, hot diggity dog. We're either going to Carolina or California on this next one.
Flip a coin.
Flip a coin. Baby, what do you say we just get along? Leave this one horse town like two rebels without a cause. I got people in Boston and your daddy's still in Des Moines. We can pack up tomorrow, tonight let's flip a coin. Heads Carolina, tails California, somewhere greener, somewhere warmer. In the mountains, down by the ocean, where it don't matter, long as we're going somewhere together. I've got a quarter, heads Carolina, tails California. We can throw what we own in the back of a U-Haul van. Couple modern day Moses searching for the promised land. We can go 400 miles before we stop for gas. We can drive all day, never take a look at the map. California, somewhere greener, somewhere warmer, up in the mountains, down by the ocean, where it don't matter, long as we're going somewhere together. I've got a quarter, heads Carolina, tails California. We're gonna get out of here if we gotta ride a Greyhound bus. Oh, we're bound to outrun the battle that's tailing us. Oh, heads Carolina, tails California, somewhere greener, somewhere warmer, up in the mountains, down by the ocean, where it don't matter, long as we're going somewhere together. I've got a quarter, heads Carolina, tails California. Woo-hoo. say that. I swear, there's not one song that she's written that I don't like.
Thank you also for introducing me to her. Love it.
Another redhead. Awesome.
Another new artist you may not be familiar with.
Oh, speaking of getting out of town, I wrote a getting out of town song too.
A beautiful one.
Aw, thank you. So, I lived in California for 11 years, very, very far away from home. And at the time, I was pretty much broke and couldn't get home very often. So, whenever I could beg my mom to take her car out, I would just drive and drive, kind of no real purpose, just kind of driving around, memorizing my town because I knew it was going to be so long before I could see it again. And there is a beautiful area called Baghdad. Yes. Sorry, I don't know why. Yes. I don't know why I blanked on that, but gorgeous and a lot of big, beautiful historical homes, and one house in particular just really sparked this really fun story in my head. So, this is for my niece because she likes this one the most, and I like her the most. It's called County Lines. Try to stay quiet as you climb down. My heart's a pounding, you're sweating bullets, 'cause there ain't no turning back now. We started chasing the sunrise, racing down a dirt road to freedom. It was the look in your eyes. I knew we'd be okay. I can't catch my breath. I'm scared half to death that we're running out of time. So I fall harder and faster with each and every county line. We don't have any answers, and we don't care what's right or rational, half or philological, for one perfect night with you. We started chasing the sunrise, racing down a dirt road to freedom. It was the look in your eyes. I knew it'd be okay. I can't catch my breath. I'm scared half to death that we're running out of time. So I fall harder and faster with each and every county line. I can't catch my breath. I'm scared half to death that we're running out of time. So I fall harder and faster with each and every county. Chasing the sunrise, racing down a dirt road to freedom. The look in your eyes, I knew it'd be okay. Oh, I can't catch my breath. I'm scared half to death that we're running out of time. So I fall harder and faster with each and every county line. I can't catch my breath. I'm scared half to death that we're running out of time. So I fall harder and faster with each and every county line. And that's County Lines. And if you liked it, it is available on iTunes and Spotify and Google Play and Amazon store thingy.
All the places you get your good music.
All of the places, all of the things. I think the universe is on my side. Heaven and earth have finally aligned. Dates are good, and that's the way it should be. You sprinkle stardust on my pillowcase. It's like a moonbeam brushed across my face. Nights are good, and that's the way it should be. You make me sing, ooh, ha la la. You make a girl go, ooh, I'm in love, love. Did you see that shooting star tonight? By the same constellation, you and Jupiter conspire to get me. I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right, 'cause now I'm shining bright, so bright, bright, so bright. And I see colors in the different way. It make what doesn't matter fade to gray. And nights are good, and that's the way it should be. You make me sing, ooh, la, la. You make a girl go, shooting star tonight. Were you dazzled by the same constellation? You and Jupiter conspire to get me. I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right, 'cause now I'm shining bright, so bright, bright. Did you see that shooting star tonight? Were you dazzled by the same constellation? You and Jupiter conspire to get me. I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. I think you and the moon and Neptune got it right. I think that you and the moon and Neptune got it right, 'cause now I'm shining bright, so bright, bright, so bright, bright, so bright. And I get lost in your eyes tonight. I gave Ryan a little unexpected guitar solo there in the middle. I know. I know everybody's like, don't call out your mistakes. Just go with it. But I think they're a hoot, so I'm sure that you guys will think they're funny too. So,
all the seasoned musicians are like, hey, I saw that.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. So, I have to tell this story because it's just a hoot. My first time on stage by myself. It was for music class, and we just had to, it's basically just an exercise to get kids up on stage, and get the nerves out, and get them to sing by themselves.
How old?
I was in Sixth grade? Oh, yep. Sixth grade, because I remember I went to a school of all sixth graders, and it was actually a lot of fun. But yeah, and I picked a song because I was obsessed with Deanna Carter, so I picked a Deanna Carter song. How do I get there from here? Because I just love my favorite part was the short distance between two hearts, because I just got to get really edgy on that part. So yeah, Deanna Carter has a special place in my heart, always and forever. But I chose for tonight, we chose one of her really kind of more laid back vibes. This is We Danced Anyway.
The summer air was heavy and sweet. You and I on a crowded street, there was music everywhere. I could see us there in a happy little foreign town where the stars hung upside down, a half a world away, far, far away. I remember we were laughing, we were so in love, we were so in love, and the band played songs that we had never heard, but we danced anyway. Never understood the words, we just sang, oh. La 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 la. And we danced anyway. They say you can't go back. Oh baby, I don't believe that. Come along with me, come on and dance with me. Maybe if I hold you close, maybe we can just let go of these things that tie us down. We'll come back around. You remember we were laughing, we were so in love, we were so in love, and the band played and we had never heard, but we danced anyway. Never understood the words, we just sang, oh. La 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 la. And we danced anyway. You remember the band played songs that we had never heard, but we danced anyway. Never understood the words, we just sang, oh. La 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 la, oh, oh.
Time for another original. Okay. First, if there is anybody from work watching, my current employer, this is not about you, okay? Ryan and I have played this song twice together. He is amazing and amazingly talented. And literally, what, last Friday? Yeah, because it was super like last minute.
Wednesday.
I was like, hey, Ryan, listen to this. Can we throw this into the set list? And he's like, sure. And yeah, so we got it together. It's an original. It's called That's Work. And I cannot express, again, anybody is logging on with my current employer. This is all about you. Now, anybody who I've previously worked with, this might be about you. Who knows? The angry and the bitter, the two-pack-a-day quitter, the one you don't have to guess her feelings, they're written on her face. Throwing the one who never has a clue, phones ringing off the hook, folks bothering you, making a big deal out of nothing at all. And that's work. It's a rodeo circus of people trying to get by. That's life. You don't laugh about it, it just might make you cry. You punch in, punch out, the sun comes up, you start all over again. That's work, and it sure beats being broke. The Romeo in the corner, the hot girl everybody's wanting, and for the right price, any man could have. Who can't get the internet to work, the guy you avoid cause he's a real pervert. You can't complain to your boss cause they're out of town again. And that's work. It's a rodeo circus of people trying to get by. And that's life. You don't laugh about it, it just might make you cry. Punch in, punch out, the sun comes up, you start all over again. That's work, and it sure beats being broke. I know so many things I wish to God I didn't know. Thanks to the chatty Cathy's that sit across my. But that's work. It's a rodeo circus of people trying to get by. And that's life. You don't laugh about it, it just might make you cry. You punch in, punch out, the sun comes up, you start all over again. That's work, and it sure beats being broke. Work and it sure beats being broke. Am I right, guys? I have worked with some characters. Let me tell you. So,
this is fun,
right? It went by so quick. I think we probably have time for just one more. But before we do, I want to thank everybody so much for all the love. I haven't had a second to like read through the comments because I, even with my glasses, I'm blind as a bat and the comments are way over on the other side of the room. But just thank you from my heart. And we are going to do this again.
Yes.
Soon, because it was just so much fun. Send your requests. Yes. Please drop your request in the comment section, because we definitely want to know what you guys want to hear.
Subscribe to your YouTube too.
You are so good at this. I forget everything. Please subscribe to YouTube is a little finicky. We're kicking off the channel, but definitely subscribe because there are going to be a lot of fun things coming to the YouTube channel. So subscribe there. I'm also on Facebook at Gussie Russ. You're going to see the complete and utter remodel to our backdrop. So there's so many fun things on the horizon.
One last thing.
We're going to be picking random folks from the comment section. Anybody who is sweet enough to comment will be receiving either a lyric t-shirt from my song, My Next Mistake, or this little beauty, which is the logo shirt. So, yes, keep an eye out. I'll be reaching out via messenger to let you know who will be receiving that. So thank you again. And we're going to do one more by Shania Twain. Am I dreaming or stupid? I think I'm in a hit by Cupid. No one needs to know right now. A little tall, dark, and handsome man, and I've been busy making big plans. And no one needs to know right now. I got my heart set, my feet wet, and he don't even know yet. No one needs to know right now. I'll tell him someday, someway, somehow. But I'm gonna keep it a secret for now. I want bells to ring and choirs to sing, the white dress, the guest, the cake, the car, the whole darn thing. And no one needs to know right now. I'll tell them someday, someway, somehow. But I'm gonna keep it a secret for now. We'll have a little girl, a little boy, a little Benji, we call Leroy. And no one needs to know right now. I'm not alone anymore at night, and he don't know, don't know when he can make it right. Again, you have been amazing, but we are going to end the broadcast now, and we will see you guys again very soon. Bye.